Come on now.
It's supposed to just stay.
Did you see what happened to the phone?
A couple counselors here about the witnessing of phone stealing. We have Mrs. Klebeck here and Mrs. Yatuma here, and we're going to ask them a couple questions. So, Ms. Klebeck, how often have you witnessed phone stealing?
Hi, I've never witnessed phone stealing, but I have heard that a couple kids reported that their phone has been stolen from Baker this year.
Yeah, so we're this PSA is talking about phone stealing, and it's been happening around the school, and we're going to ask Mrs. Gatuma about if she knows any ways to prevent this.
Well, one way is to keep it in your pocket or on your person so it is not accessible for someone to steal.
The other option is to not bring it to school at all.
So that's all for today.
3, 2, 1, go.
You know it's not. It's my phone. You just stole it from me, dude.
Gentlemen, you need to stop. There is no stealing of cell phones at Baker Middle School. Both of you need to head down to the office with me right now.